Hello students, how are you? Welcome to Samuel Academy. In today's lesson, I'm going to perform an experiment, a science experiment, and the aim of this experiment is to identify which liquid is a base and which liquid is an acid using the pH scale. The pH scale has numbers running from 0 to 14. Numbers below 7 show that the substance is an acid. The numbers above 7 show that the substance is a base. 7 is neutral. So in this particular case, I have this as my pH scale. This one, the numbers run from 2.0 to 9.0. So 7 is neutral. Numbers below 7 show that the substance is an acid. Numbers above 7 show that the substance is a base. So let's begin. Now this is how I'm going to perform my experiment. I have strips of paper, special strips of paper. Okay, you can see how they look like. Right, this is a strip of paper. You can see how it looks like. So I will dip in this either of this liquid, and then there will be a color change. So the result I will compare on the pH scale, and I will be able to know whether this substance is a base or an acid, and I will be able to tell precisely the pH value of the substance. So let's begin. So I dip this strip of paper with this end, okay? I dip in this liquid, and you see there's a color change. So I compare the result with the scale on the pH scale. So obviously, the result shows that this is an acid, because what I have is below 7, okay, and to be more precise, it is 5.5. So this substance is an acid and its pH is 5.5, and in fact this one is sulfuric acid. So I want to confirm that this one is a base, right? So similarly, I take a strip of paper, you see how it looks like, right? Then I dip in this liquid, right? And then there will be a color change. Then I compare the result with what I have on this pH chart. So I dip this strip of paper in the liquid, and you can see there's a color change. But obviously, it is different from the first result. So this one shows that this substance is a base. And to be more precise, you find that the pH value of this substance using this scale, it is 9.0. So this one is a base. And it's actually ammonium hydroxide. So that is how we can identify substances, whether they are basic or acidic, using the pH scale and those strips of paper. I hope this video has been of value to you. So to be able to support this e-learning, okay, in our schools and colleges for our children, I want to urge you to subscribe to this channel so that it can grow for the benefit of all. Thank you so much.